accompanied by Paul Heyman from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing 290 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
Looking in the eyes of Brock Lesnar, almost soulless, like an animal about to attack.
His opponent, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing 285 pounds,
first undisputed, undefeated world champion in history.
Talking about two men who have competitive fire entrenched in their DNA.
Goldberg, definitely not afraid of Brock Lesnar. Everybody else in the world may be afraid of Brock.
But Goldberg is not one of those men. Goldberg said a few weeks ago, "I have no problem going to the hospital after this match, but I'm going to make sure Brock Lesnar comes with me."
Only one other man in history has multiple one-on-one pay-per-view victories over Brock Lesnar. That's John Cena. Goldberg can do it tonight. And Brock Lesnar, look at him. Down his throat. And Goldberg dropping Lesnar. Goldberg was unfazed. And Lesnar couldn't believe it. A look of shock in the eyes of the beast who is planted by Goldberg.
No fear from Goldberg.
Shot the world.
Goldberg looking to end this early.
Lesnar's hurt. Goldberg again with a spear. Two spears to Lesnar. Brock's in trouble.
I don't think anybody expected this sort of dominance right out of the gate from Goldberg.
The beast may be on the verge of getting slain.
What an incredible moment here. Lesnar.
The beast incarnate.
He's fucked up, man.
Get up. Goldberg again. He's got Lesnar center of the ring. Goldberg's looking for a jackhammer.
I cannot believe